We're going to install the StaySorted add-on for Google Sheets. The first thing that you want to do is, in your browser, go to the web address sheets.new, and this will bring up a blank Google Sheet. Next thing you want to do is just come into the upper right-hand corner and make sure you're using the right Google account. So when you hover over it, it will tell you what email it's associated with. We'll say that's the right one for me, and we'll come down, and you want to find this plus button. And you'll see when you hover over it, it says get add-ons. If you don't see that, come down and look to see if your side panel is hidden. So I just clicked that button. Let me click it again, and it makes a side panel pop out. So we'll click on that plus button. This opens up a window that shows you all the add-ons available in the Google Workspace Marketplace. And let's search for StaySorted. So it comes up and we'll select it. And you have the choice to do an admin install or an individual install. If you're at a company, you may be doing the admin install, but this is about the individual install. So we'll click on that button. And it brings you to a screen where you need to confirm what Google account you're using. So we'll click on that. And then it brings you to the permissions screen. There's only two permissions here, and it needs both of these to run. So click on allow. It takes a second to install it. And then it tells you that it's been installed. So we'll click on done. And now we can close this window. And we'll look at our side panel, and there, StaySorted. So if you left click on it, it launches it, and you're ready to go.